All right, so playing Minecraft on Pojav Launcher can be a real struggle. Lag, stutters, low FPS. We've all been there trying to enjoy the game, but then, boom, frame drops ruin everything. But what if I told you there's finally a real client that can fix this for good? I came across something huge, Axolotl Client, an actual real client, and I added sodium for insane FPS boosts. The question is, does it really work? I downloaded the client, installed it, and set everything up right away, but I noticed something different. The performance settings were optimized, and it just felt like a real Java client. Now it was time for the real test, gameplay. Would this client actually fix the FPS issues on Pojav Launcher? I jumped into my world, started moving around, and holy, this was smooth. No weird lag spikes, no sudden drops, just stable, high FPS. But I needed to push it further. Could Axolotl Client handle heavy builds, massive redstone farms, huge chunk render distances? Would FPS start to dip when loading tons of entities? Would chunk rendering slow everything down? I had to find out. And the result? Axolotl Client is insane. Even with huge builds and massive farms, the FPS stayed high, no frame drops, and the game felt super smooth. Thanks to Sodium, this client actually delivers the best performance on Pojav Launcher. So if you're looking for a real client with built-in FPS boosts, Axolotl Client is the way to go. This client changes everything for Pojav Launcher users. If you're tired of lag and stutters, you need to try this. From laggy gameplay to a super smooth experience, Axolotl Client completely transformed my Minecraft on Pojav Launcher. If you want to see more content like this, hit that like button and subscribe. And I forgot to tell you, I have added Fabric Tailor so you can be narfy. Look now, I'm Hacker and I'm Casa Sora. So, is Axolotl Client with Sodium worth it? Absolutely. It's a real client. It works perfectly and it gives you the FPS boost you need. Download link in the description. Huge shout out to the developers for making this possible. Try it out and let me know your thoughts in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I'm going to make another video. Goodbye.